that public schools are the heart of the community. And for nearly 2 years, our message has been that students are a priority and that we must keep teachers in Oakland so our students in the Oakland public schools can have the best education possible. For 2 years, our message has been that we need to invest in smaller class size, more student support, and a living wage to keep teachers in Oakland. And these things that I just said can be done without closing schools. Yeah.